Welcome to the weekly Andre Rublev temper tantrum. If you're looking for a no judgment zone, this is not it. Let's take a look at what Rublev did today in Paris, and then let me know what you think. Is this just a normal entitled billionaire brat? Or is it hard being Russian today? Or is it something else? What are your thoughts on this type of behavior that happens on a regular occurrence?